In 2016, an Australian Shepherd named Holster won the Westminster Masters Agility Championship. Holster was 6 years old at the time, and he was owned and trained by Wendy Cerilli of Greenwich, New York.